Next thing you know, it's different than my vocal. Should it be the same?
Let's get that.
Let's listen.
Recording this record was just different because we were so much, I mean, we've always been hands-on records, but there was no producer. We had a great engineer in Charles, you know, that was there with us and helped with so much stuff, but us producing the album ourselves and coming up with the sounds and the ideas and putting it all together was, you know, a part of the experience and the hard work. And
I feel like we got to breathe a little bit more on this one, too.
Yeah, so, well, having that much relaxing, time, too, yeah. It was...
We had freedom. We could do whatever we wanted. We didn't have anybody telling us
what to do.
Yeah, we just did it exactly how we wanted to do it.
Yeah. Not that any of that's wrong. It's not a wrong thing. It's just, it's the first time we've experienced being able to do it exactly like we want to do it. You know, the freedom.
Took on this challenge of producing ourselves, and I think we nailed it. Honestly, I mean, my perception of it is I think it's great, and I'm, like y'all said, super proud of it.
I'm just glad we stuck around together this long, and you know, not only having the same crew, but we've added in people to where not only super talented musicians, but like best friends and good people that we've stuck out together this long and added in these people that we've known for a decade and that we've been with forever. To be able to go into studio to create something like this together is really cool.
So we're going to...
Yeah.
The fact that we went in there and we had the freedom to do what we wanted, and we all got along.
Yeah.
We never like really, it was like, you got an idea and you would say it or I would say it and we'd be like, okay, let's try that. It went a lot smoother than I thought it was gonna be, honestly.
Yeah, it was like a safe space, you know?
Yeah, like a safe zone, yeah.
It was like, whatever, okay, let's
no
try.
No idea
it
is
sucks,
wrong
it sucks,
idea.
Let's not do
no
it.
No idea is a wrong idea.
If you had an idea, we tried it.
Some of them like let's try every single thing.
Yeah.
And trying everything got us to where we are, which I'm super proud of because it is, in my opinion, a great record.
I believe it's cool music, you know, it has balls. No, and, you know, and in this day and time, there's so much complete shit out there. There really is, and it would be so easy to waver a little bit. It's probably not gonna be the best selling album in the world, and that's fine. But you know, we've been here 12 years and we still make the music how we wanna make the music. And that's something I think to be pretty proud of is it's cool, man. And it's not always, you know, it's not always like that.
Unapologetic. You're unapologetic, you don't have to conform.
It's honest, it's real, and that's all that matters to us.